This is a song about soft drinks and nothing else. Get your mind out of the gutter.
Hey guys, are your lips dry? Any desiccated ladies trying to get by? Oh, the best way for the girls and the boys to come together and enjoy a little moisture. So you're waiting on the mate that's one a million. And combination ain't the way that you envision. You say you're strange, but baby, shed your inhibitions. And let your taste slip into something aluminium.
It's elegant and eloquent and so effervescent. Subtle bubbles in my stubble, feeling ever so pleasant. Never thought I'd find a girl with such a delicate essence. For you with the meal deal, the delicatessen. So you're sitting in the fridge with a twinkle. Are you a multi-pack kind or are you single? A little sipping in a spritz isn't sinful. I'm just finna get my finger in your wrinkle. So slot your panties in the vending machine of love and take that fizzy little mink that you've been dreaming of. If you're cursed with the thirst of a lonely man, you can get your juices flowing with some only cans. Every glamorous can has a heart to fill, so I hope that you can handle 330 mil. Get lost in the froth as the foam expands. Get your loving while you're glugging out some only cans.
Now you've seen other Payside galleries, but none of those girls taste like raspberries. So if you think we're just some obscene cannery, all our cans are over 18 calories. So give a spray for some flirtatious behavior. That come here, the hiss is what you came for. We've been brewing up a plethora of flavors. Say we're crude, you can never say we're tasteless. So if you drink it straight away the mixer, bring a Mr. or a Mrs. home for dinner. Everybody's got a different fizzle in their spritzer. What's the matter, what ingredients are on your sticker? I haven't met you all, but it's contextual. You're all impeccable, if it's consensual. If you're ace, demi, pan, flexible. End of the day, we are all cansexual.
So slot your pennies in the vending machine of love and take that fizzy little mink that you've been dreaming of. If you're cursed with the thirst of a lonely man, you can get your juices flowing with some only cans. Every glamorous can has a heart to fill, so I hope that you can handle 330 mil. We can semi-guarantee that we won't be banned. Get your loving while you're glugging out some only cans.
Maybe fizzy, but I'll spit a little candor. Sure it's sticky, but we'll lick the spillage after. There's only one appetite can for Landra. Snap it with the candy, with your candy camera, Can the camera ain't canoes, grabbing noodles, then canoodle in with can food. Mexican cans of Cancun, scandalously scantily clad in the scanties and decanting at you. Camping with the Scandinavian can, under a canopy alone in a canyon with your can boo. Share a cannoli with Italian cans on the canal before a candlelit dance. The cans are off to Canterbury for a canny romance. You better cancel your plans, this Cansanova can't handle the demand of Cantabrian canoritas and cantinas with fans on the Canary Islands. Trip canals to tell you down to your pants on your Campanian bust over your hand. And these Cantonese cheeses are your creamiest stands.
So go over to Cambodia. You can let the local flavor flow over you. Getting down with the hard rock roaming you.
Love has never been so low sodium.
Can looking like a snack, that's a canapé. Can painting like Barack, that's a candidate. Can sweet on your tongue, that's a candy cane. Can rocking them guns, that's a cannonade. Feel that can in your heart, that's a cannula. Can sin disregard, that's a canister. Inquisitive can, that's a canvasser. Insensitive can, scantangerous.
So slot your pennies in the vending machine of love and take that fizzy little mink that you've been dreaming of. If you're cursed with the thirst of a lonely man, you can get your juices flowing with some only cans. Every glamorous can has a heart to fill, so I hope that you can handle 330 mil.
Hey, don't touch, just hold the can.
Get your loving while you're clogging on some only cans.
So download Only Cans, the app for soda lovers. It's got very high ratings.
No, I'm sorry, it's very hydrating. My mistake.